Hello golfers, my name is Victoria and I'm a golf fitness specialist here in Peter Cowan Golf Academy in Jumeirah Golf Estate. So today I'm going to show you top 3 of my exercises for golfers and to increase your swing speed. And we'll start today from a balance exercise, because if you want to increase your swing speed, make sure that you have a proper balance. So for this exercise, I'm using this step platform, but you can use whatever you want. It can be box, it can be even stairs, it will do the job. Take a single leg stance. Make sure that you have good athletic posture. From here, tilt your hips, take a golf posture, rotate your shoulders, go back and up. Load your right side, make sure that knee doesn't move. Rotate back and up. You can repeat this exercise 8 to 10 times and then switch the side. Try it and you will feel the difference. Next drill will increase power of your golf swing. We are using medicine ball 3 kg. So take a good athletic stance, take a squat, rotate your shoulders and perform a powerful follow through. Repeat 10 to 12 times, give it a try, and you will feel the difference in your golf swing. In the next drill, we will work on our thoracic mobility and rotation to get better in our backswing position. So take a single leg kneeling position, be closer to the wall. Okay. From here, you will rotate your chest and reach. Keep it for 2 seconds, go back, and again, rotate and reach, back and center. So repeat it 6 to 8 times. Use the medicine ball, like 3 to 4 kilos. And if you want to know more about physical conditioning in golf and golf fitness, we are always waiting for you here in Peter Cowan Academy, Jumeirah Golf Estate.